Good evening, Radio City. Please welcome Stevie Nicks.
I was like, yeah. She said, I don't know. What it is, I need to know. Thank you. I feel a presence.
Yeah.
You see, you have to realize that I'm very spoiled, obviously, having old Eggman songs to just, you know, whatever I want. And now I have no song to go and do whatever I want. So, if I'm a little late, I have to remember that women are allowed. You get what you wait for. Wild Heart, if anyone calls. you too much. Well, now this here is going to be my favorite part of the whole show, my band members. I get to talk. I would like to tell you, the bottom of my world, this is my, the leader of my band, who plays guitar, and his name is Mr. Wardy Lockett. And more amazing, he would like to actually like to be here. Right behind him, another one of those incredible men that I get to work with every day. So Mr. Bruce Springsteen of the E Street Band, Mr. Roy Bittman on keyboard. Right next to me is a new friend in my life, somebody that I hope will never, ever quit. His name is Uda. Yes, and he is Merlin, and he is also the bass player for me forever. He's from Letters Finest. Please welcome him. Yeah. The only contract he signed was, you can never leave me. This means every 2 minutes. Right behind me, now this one is even more difficult to explain. Liberator of Lives from Mr. Billy Joel's band, Mr. Liberty Cavito. He plays drums. Okay, right up here, yes. Now we have to move on to, ladies, a true heartbreaker, a true heartbreaking sense of the word. From Mr. Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers, Mr. Ben Montez. The girls feel that it's a dirty job. Somebody else. Right next to Ben Montez, the most famous percussion player in the world.
You say you're not a virgin. I try not to be.
girls up here. Three. You kill me, baby. Thank you. Why don't you be standing there in the front? Right, I knew that.
Thank you. Thank you. my guitar filled with springs. Maryland. Connecticut. I love that.
All right, well, Cat House Blues!
Okay. I'll be back.
Dreams are the one to say you love is a state of mind.
think that, yes, you did. You know, there's never anything in the whole world. I hate the fact that you're so spoiled and that you live in New York, but there's never anything in the world like a New York audience, because you guys are like so, you hear so much music that you stretch up to us. So thank you very much from the Wild Hearts of Tom Petty, from our